Here's another one. Immune. Four more. Just genociding the tribe to get the beer back. Beer. In quotations. Fish, not relevant. Tedious to get in here. Takes so goddamn long swimming. Find two more fish. Let's find a less enemy rich area. Beautiful, that's done. Now what's next? Talk about deadliest catch. They're just like moving over a little. It's like, we don't see it. We're not involved. I'll deal with that in a moment. At the rep gain here, I'm starting to think, nah, there's not nearly enough here today. Require another day's quests. Yeah. not engaging. I refuse. I'm going to check in on the Taco Marlock. See if he's there. Because if he is, I can get a mount. Seriously. Alright, just gotta stand around and wait. Look at my phone. Yeah, piss off. Mind shackled, but the slave isn't actually wearing the weird hat then. The demon squid. Nope, too strong. Far too strong. Wait, did I really? No. I appear to have gone lucky again. No, I don't. This is just a random jail cell. Yeah, no shit, Einstein. Thought he doesn't count in his elite. He does, but he doesn't for the quest. And that would have been a nice little detail. I love when, you know, the game actually acknowledges that. Like, there's a rare in one zone, but it counted for a quest. Apparently, people were complaining about the weak auras thing. Apparently, it was buying tons of stuff you didn't need. Howdy, lads. Take off wherever we end up. We probably will end up at the place we need to go to, but I can make my way over there easy enough. Christ, that's a ridiculous blade. Cheat.
I see you are well versed in this type of warfare. We are off of the main road. We can easily reinforce this position.
Speak your mind.
Until the tides no longer ebb and flow, we will fight to the end to extinguish the vainglorious. Our story is one of sadness. Perhaps it is better you save it for later, after you and your companions have recovered from your own loss. Yes, this place will do nicely. It's easily defended and has safe access to the ruins. Zinashari, actually doing this quest will give me the rep I need. Once the capital of the Night Elf civilization was lost during the Sundering, Gwynashar betrayed our people and allowed Nazoth to corrupt them, turning them into Naga. It has now fallen into ruin and chaos. We'll see what has become of it. Meet me by the statue of Ashara. Utma's Vengeance. We are co-owners of a small tribe. There are not many of us remaining. This place was once overrun with Makura before Atama. They tried to hide here. From the Naga, but found to Makura. They fell in battle to kill Karak. If you wish to show your dedication to the Ankoan, become a force of vengeance in Atama's memory. Destroy the Makura. The Ankoan must contend with threats from not only the Naga, but also the horrors of Nazoth. Warned early that if we allow his infestation even the slightest purchase, it will grow and corrupt everything. There's a great evil who is lingering near the waterway that flows through this place. It must be dealt with.
What's up? Listen, you know this isn't chosen. It is, but one of a thousand. You only have to listen.
Incoming supplies. Check your map for the drop zones.
But yeah, if you immunity, it'll force everyone, mage or otherwise, save the divine shield, force mage and everything, to try and melee you. If it's a ranger just doing physical damage, then they'll also try and melee you. But casters will still keep using their magic. So if you use this, it'll call in physical attackers. But if you have used this, it calls in everyone. Very handy to use because, not getting the drops. It can be a pain in the ass to try and get enemies to you. Say if you're just rushing a dungeon, you've all the mobs on you. Something in the doorway, you want to comp off or whatever. And I mean, like, you're over leveled for the place, but just want to keep it tidy. I need to clean up my inventory badly. This add-on is handy. I feel it's a little over-aggressive about telling me. Listen. She's a threat. Kill her. Listen, you know this is truth. It is but one of a thousand. She's insistent on me killing her. I could make a bit off the vendor trash, but oh well.
Ugh. Barnacle bag of goods. Alright. Whoa! I do not need the stunning. Okay, I'll be mostly feeding a bloated sea flies. Actually, I'm gonna look this up. And there might be other ones I'm missing. Ah, apparently the buffs will stack, but only if you get multiple people. So if you two, it'll give twice the amount of gold. If you both give them the gold one, twice the amount of artifact power, twice the amount of whatever, the herbs. That's how you make it even more beneficial, reward-wise.